Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Nou Camp. Our match today, Barcelona, and they play Paris Saint-Germain. Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Great chance, got to be, and this is a goal! It is a brilliant goal, and one of those goals that makes the fans leap up in the air to see it fly into the top corner. Very spectacular.
Yeah, I think you'll enjoy watching that one on the replay later.
And the score is 1-0. On to Ibrahimovic. It's looking good, this move. Maybe with a challenge. Offside, Ibrahimovic. Dani Alves. Now Messi. Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Matuidi. He came across absolutely determined to get that ball. Well out to save it here. He's going to get some stick today and he's going to have to deal with it. Maxwell. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Well, the attacker's done well, beaten his man. Maxwell, what a chance here. Oh! There was a chance to really put his foot through the ball, Alan, and he didn't manage it.
No, from that distance, any kind of a solid contact, and he's going to have a chance, but it was nothing like a solid contact.
Now, Tweedy. Lucas. Now, they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it.
Lionel Messi.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. Read their minds, brilliant defending in the circumstances. He's in at goal! Not long to go in this first half. Barcelona leading, not really dominating as they can, but I'm sure the opposition are putting every ounce of energy into this, and I'm not sure whether they'll be able to sustain it in the second half. He committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Thiago Silva. Now Tweedy. And in he goes with the tackle. Maxwell. That's half-time at 1-0. Well, it's strange, Alan. I can't wait to hear what you think of this first half, because we've had some goals, but we've also had some tedious spells as well.
Well, you could ask.
Second half underway, Barcelona have got the lead. He really does need to ensure that this atmosphere, it's a nasty one, really, doesn't affect his game today. And the defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. Jordi Alba. Xavi. And the shot's up! Just as well someone got in the way of that. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. He's managed to help his side out there, but it wasn't very convincing, was it? And the tackler has won it very cleanly. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Oh, he's going to shoot now. And yes, a goal! And they're level. It's a good effort. Coming from behind to get level. Takes some doing.
Well, sometimes those kind of shots do come and back out off the crossbar. Not this time. What a goal.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. The defenders come in well here. Timed his... Oh, it has to be! And the opponents come in strongly. Got to be! Zlatan Ibrahimovic makes a challenge here. Gets his foot in there. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Lionel Messi. Here's Fabregas. Oh, in goes the cross. The advantage given there, and they can get the cross in now.
For the referee, that's booking, because he saw that offence. No, he didn't want to stop playing. And I think we're all agreed, Alan, aren't we, that that's the way to do it.
Yeah, he's one of my favourite refs. I think he's one of the more experienced ones, and he really gives the game a chance.
Substitutions at this stage. The key moments, really, and the manager deciding to bring this player on to try and tilt the match, which is level, in their favour.
This looks dangerous from Messi.
This is the chance. Could it be? And that's a win for the goalkeeper, isn't it, when he seemed to be totally exposed, but he's got the ball, Sirigu. Great opportunity. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say. Not quite sure what he had in mind there, he just lost his bearings. Taken quickly. Players arriving in the middle, hoping for the cross.
Here he is.
Oh! This late, and that's great. It must be the winning goal. All eyes on the clock now for Barcelona. They've got this late goal, and... time is on their side.
Well, just when he seemed to be heading for stalemate, a moment of brilliance. It's supposed to show Martin, keep on going till the last minute, and you might just get your reward, and they have here, it seems.
They are still one of the great teams to watch, Barcelona. Evolving, they have a great supply line of young players. When you think maybe the golden generation are going to have to be moved on through the passing of time, there's someone to step into the breach, and they have, of course, some of the great talents in world football at their disposal. It's all been on show here.
Done it,
there is the final whistle,
they've won this game. Celebrations at the end, you wouldn't expect that after a friendly, but they've enjoyed their workout and they've played pretty well.
They did play well, they knocked the ball about with...